Let's wait for somebody to get here so I can be sure my sound works. Guess we had some issues with that last time. I'm not even sure if I'm live or not. Ouch. It's so hard to tell with OBS Studio, in my opinion. I think it should be fine. Whatever, I'll just start. Oh, I have to switch this though. What did I do? I don't know what this is. Whoa. Okay. Flying turrets. All right. Blows up everything on screen. Okay. Hey, PLD. What's up? Oh, oh, what is this? No, alt. Okay, oh. Almost done it there. Oh, maybe I should have not switched. Seems like a bad idea. Oh, that thing is dead. Oh, that was the boss. Okay. Great. Maybe not. And how am I supposed to avoid that? Oh, Jesus. What the? Oh, 3 credits, great. Nintendo switched? I think the game just nope. Just the music. Oh, dudes! My sets? Okay. Yeah. Okay, I want. No, that's not it. If I get stuck too long, just check Bangara's video and tell me how to do it, please. He just beat this, but I wasn't paying attention while he was playing this. I think I was at work anyway. Yowza! Okay, I'm gonna keep this though. This is better than the frigging spread shot, for sure. Did you check out all the games that I told you? Like, because a lot of them look like endless arcade ones. Like, I know this one ain't, and Second Space ain't, but... I wonder. Cause like if they're endless, I'm just gonna like... Oh, they do not, yeah, that's... That's a problem though. Do I... Ugh. Maybe... Ask Goost on the Discord, maybe he knows more about some of them. I know Arctic Zone is like... 15 levels, but it just loops, so it's basically endless. Hey Taku, what's up? I don't remember. Oh yeah, that's energy. Man, I really have to replay this entire level just because. Oh no, I did it again. I thought that was the. Ah, oh, I'm an idiot. That's work, yeah. Well, he's gone, I guess. Bangara said stay to the right, but that's not helping at all. To the left, I mean. Like, what? How do... Dodge and shit. Am I missing something, or...? I should just... You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna reset because I'm just losing my continues already and this is the first stage. Not really good. Coming. Well, at least I didn't get hit by anything. And you can hold the button now. Glad I know that now. It's gonna hurt my thumb after a while though. Really? Now, I was really looking forward to playing, Wait, now my thing didn't change? I was really looking forward to playing Red Dead Redemption this weekend, but... Nope. No cowboy for me. At least I completed Shadows of the Damned. Almost couldn't remember the name. It was such a hassle to just play it all over again twice, and you cannot skip any freaking cutscenes, and ugh. Resident Evil 7 soon. Nah, I'm not getting that. I'll maybe get it for next Halloween or something. The demo was alright, I guess, but whatever. This is called A-Force. It's like an Asian game. So it's really hard to even find the ROMs of these games. Let alone find copies of these games. I think that's nearly impossible to do. VR support. I absolutely hate VR as a gaming thing. Talked about Vanderhook about that last week. I think it's just a very stupid gimmick that has no real... What am I... Can't even find my words. Yeah, it's just a gimmick for me. I do not see it as something that could be mainstream at all. No matter how much effort they put into it. I'm considering to... Yeah, thank God. I really don't think it's... It's something good, I mean... Oh, well that went much better than last time. That would be fucked. Yeah. I'm not a fan, at least. I mean, anybody else can be a fan of it. I'll just go with Target A, I guess. Colony recovery. 400 to 500 here. Well... Yeah. Well, couldn't you see that coming though? I mean, am I the only one who... I don't know. It mostly goes together with the fact that I'm not really a fan of first-person perspective either, because I don't feel like it immerses me into the game at all. I think it's stupid to run around with a hand and a gun or whatever. Like the last one I loved was Bioshock 3, and that was just because of the story, not because of the game per se. And VR is literally just that. You're always in first person perspective, so I did, well, like I said, I was talking with Vanderhoek about it, and he said, like, yeah, but you can play Dota and shit with VR. And I was like, so it would basically be like playing a board game. Why not just play a board game? I don't know. I think it's so cheesy and... It's fun for half an hour or an hour, and then you're like, yeah, well, I had it. Do you want to spend all day playing a game in VR? Not me, at least. I must say, for a game like Resident Evil, could be cool, because it's a lot more scarier when you're deprived of any other influence outside of the game, so that could be really scary. But I would not love to play an entire game like that. Yeah, 3D, it's like another thing I've never been a fan of. It was around in the 80s. Then you could, like, go into those 4D cinemas in amusement parks and shit. And was fun for 5 minutes. Again, if you disagree with me, just let me know. I mean, I'm always happy to hear other people's opinion about it. That's just mine. Did I say hey to crazy already? If not, hey crazy. Motion seats, which are... It's been years, dude. It's been... since I was a little kid, since I went to one of those things. I guess it was cool then, but... I honestly don't remember. Also, what hit me? Ah, shit. Stage 2 clear. So I guess this has 5 stages. Oh, I love it when I smear my own glasses. It's always such a... Such fun when you have a fingerprint in front of your eye. It's my own fault. This game has... okay music. It's not the best shooter out there, for sure. It's not bad. I mean, you'll see the other games. They're not that good. But are they actually all made by Sachen? Or is that just like... Or did they like make the ROMs, or what's the deal? I don't really know what Sachen is, actually. I don't even know if you pronounce it Sachen. Probably not. Because that's more German. Sachen. Yeah, this definitely ain't the most exciting game ever. It's a game though. It has things, and you can move, and you can shoot, and stuff. That's something. Really? Somehow that sounds plausible. Yeah, the title screen says it's made by Common. So I don't know what Sachen has to do with it, but maybe this isn't even a Sachen game at all. I don't know. It's an Asian game for sure, that's all we know. A pretty hype song. Kinda like it. Oh, that was bad. The hardest part about this game is knowing where the hitboxes are, because I'm still not sure. He's gone. Guess the boss is coming up. Nope, maybe not. Now he should come up. Right? Right? No. Guess not. Oh. Oh, okay. No. Oh, he comes back. Turtle whatever thing. Alright, here we go. Here we go. What do we have now? Wait, is this the same guy? This is the same guy. He just shoots a little different. Arr! That was not good. Wait, I did not get hit for some reason. And now I did get hit, though. And I'm dead. See, I don't know what's up with the hitboxes in this game. Oh, now I have to play this entire stage again. Also not sure what P does. Should I ask Bear Grylls? So how is everybody doing this fine evening? Or day. For me, it's evening. Hey, Zinnik. How are you? Another time. Oh, this isn't in the Tiny Town. I just didn't have any cover for this. We are working on Tiny Town 5, though. You pre-ordered Breath of the Wild. How much is it on there? on the site you gave me where I pre-ordered my Switch, it was 60 euros, that is. Yeah, don't worry, this game is not in Tiny Town 5. Unless you want it to be. But nobody likes shooters, so I'll not do it. Yo, yo, yo! I got hit. 50 with shipping? Really? On UK? Alright. Have to check that out. But it's never gonna arrive on the first day, so... Eh, I'll just get it in a store somewhere. I'm sure it will be cheaper somewhere than in the actual game store. I'll just get it in a toy store or something. They have a promotion code. Still, it's not gonna arrive in time. Then I'm sitting here with a Switch which I can't play games on. It's not really cool. Like, you have Prime, so you, it's a lot different for you. Huh. Okay. Yeah. No use then, right? There we go. Oh, you only... Oh, really? Okay. I thought it applied everywhere. That's pretty dumb, actually. Battle of your anus. Saw Bang dying here a lot. I like this song. Problem is, the freaking Switch comes out on Friday. It's not a good day. It's like Alwa, which comes out on a Thursday. That's even worse. I ain't got no time to play that game on a Thursday. Yo. Whoa, whoa, no, don't start hitting me now. Yo! Dutch Master Mo. Hey, Captain Duck. What's up? Whoa! Oh, that was not good. Yeah, this runs very slow. It's alright though. I don't want it to run faster. The hitboxes are hard enough to deal with as they are, so. Everything is starting to take a lot of hits. Yo! You can see my anus in the background there. Oh wait, no, it's your anus. I'm sorry. My bad. See, I got hit, but I wasn't even close to anything. Oh god, now that hit me. That actually hit me. I got hit again. Alright. It's this guy again! What? What? All right. No idea what happened, but okay. Yeah. Yeah, you have to redo the entire stage. It sucks. But the problem is I really don't know what my hitbox is. Like, if I actually knew what it was, it would be a lot easier. I think it's down too far. Like, you're supposed to get hit in the head, but it doesn't. And like, there's some thing behind your, below your feet. Great. Oh, I need my other gun. I really need my. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Alright. Okay. Sure. That went horribly. See, I didn't get hit by that one bullet there. And I got hit. It's called A-Force. I got hit again. Dude. Yeah, this is never gonna happen. This is just never gonna happen. Oh, you have to update to OBS Studio because it doesn't support classic OBS anymore. Why? Why did I get hit? What? Stop hitting me for nothing. Come on, dude. I'm having the same difficulties as Bengara. Exactly. What? Well, OBS Studio is a lot easier than OBS, actually. To use. Especially for CLR browser and stuff like that. Why did I die? Why did I die? Well, the thing is, you don't have to remake all the scenes because, like, everything is a global source now, so it's really easy to set it up, actually. And you don't need any plugins for CLR browser anymore. It's just there. Like, it took me like 15 minutes to set everything up. I'm gonna have to replay this entire game, aren't I? Just because I can't defeat this guy. No, my hell. No, not again. The only thing that doesn't work is my donation bar, actually. That's the only thing I can get to work. I might have to use a new thing for that. I don't know, what does anybody else use here? What do you guys use for donations and such? Sure is. Well, there are a lot of good ones on it. This is just not one of them. Plus, it's an... Why did I get hit? I'm getting crazy because of that. See, I got hit again! There's nothing on the freaking screen. I really want to know what the hitboxes are in this game. I need to know. Well, DB abridged is good. It's really, really good. It's probably more fun to watch abridged than Dragon Ball Z in its entirety again. Giant rectangles. Well, no. Because it seems like it's moving or something. It doesn't look persistent enough to know where how to dodge anything. Sometimes there's not even a bullet on the screen and I get hit. See? There was nothing there. Nothing. Thank you. John Rectangle explains it all. Sure. Oh. Poor graphics. You need to dodge their empty space as well. Okay. But what if there's absolutely nothing on the screen? What am I supposed to dodge then? Alright, this is my final life, so I better be good at this, or... or I'm basically fucked. Yo! And I got hit already. That's a great start. Did you play this already, Zinnik? Cause I thought you said you had trouble finding the ROMs for the Asian games. I have a few of them if you want them. I can send them to you. I got them from Bangera. I don't know where he got them. Or just deny that they exist and then you don't have to play them at all. That's probably the better solution though. No, we don't. Like, don't tell me there were still... See? There's nothing there. For fucking crying out loud. Oh, for... Come on, dudes. Just let me win this game so I don't have to replay it. Okay, man. So, it's consistently crap, that's for sure. What? That's dumb. That's dumb. Yo, come on, I didn't have a choice there. Thanks for the useless... Oh no, not these guys again. Thank you. So 125 is the max health, sadly. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Come on. Gonzo. Okay. There's no way, dudes. There's just no way. There's just no way. There must be a trick to it. There must be a trick to it. That's never gonna happen otherwise. Again, I guess. Oh shit, I accidentally pressed B. Well, yeah, I have to beat it. Sadly. That's what you get for doing this. Whatchamacallit. A system quest or whatever. Yep. It does. Well, it's playable, it's just boring. Yeah, there's nothing more I can say. I mean, like, the bosses are a mess because you don't know what you need to dodge to survive. And you have to play this entire freaking level again every time if you die. And sadly, this is one of the few Sachen or whatever games that actually has an ending. We don't even know if the other ones have endings. That's gonna be fun to figure out. Alright. Oop. That dodge, though, that was pretty sweet. Probably gonna get hit by something really stupid soon. Oh, lost time. Alright, this one's even harder than the final boss, in my opinion. Or maybe not. But see, I did get 60 damage and I don't know why. I wonder if I pick this, what's gonna happen? Oh, you started stage 4? Does this mean you skip the other two? Because that would be very sweet. Like, I already beat him. Right? Right. We all agree that I already beat the other ones. I know you cannot pick stage 5. That would have been better. Ah! Dirty! Yo, yo! I could have been playing a nice, cozy, relaxing cowboy game, but the mailman decided not to bring it, so now we're stuck with this. I also think my counter is wrong for games completed. I think I'm at 167 already. Somebody confirm on my YouTube what the last video is, please. Time to kill the mailman, yeah. Yeah, I wasn't gonna do more portable pleasure this month, but I don't have anything else to play, so I was kinda forced into playing this. A-forced into playing this, you might say. Yikes, that was my bad though. Can't blame the game for that. Son of a gun. There we go. Stage 5? Yes, yes, please, yes. Do it. Stage 5? Yes, come on. Skip the other two. No! Son of a fucking... My plan failed. Well, at least these bosses are easier, so... And the levels as well. So starting with stage 4 ain't a bad idea, actually. Okay. Luckily, this game has a pause button. Ah, boy. That actually hurt my head. These frickers take too long. I like the other song better. Wait, now I can have 140? I don't understand this game. I do not understand this game. Also still don't know what the P does. Yowza! These always come in crappy patterns. Crap patterns, as they call it. Yes, boss time, yes, no? This did not happen last time. I think... Did I already forget what happened in this game like 10 minutes ago? Ugh, might be the case. Actually, this guy was harder now, unless I don't know. Maybe it wasn't a good idea to start with stage 4. I don't know. Ba 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 ba. Boom. At least I didn't lose all my lives yet. Which can still happen. Can still happen. Never doubt my own idiocracy. Again, this game has nothing to do with Tiny 10-5. I just don't have a cover for this. I'm not that evil. I can say that, well, I don't know if I got confirmation from Fiesel yet, but it should be fine. Can confirm that it will be March 25th. Can confirm. 90%. It's enough, right? Yeah. Can confirm. Tiny 10-5. Portable Marathon 5. And the only game I can confirm for that right now is Avenging Spirit. Full game. The rest has not been decided yet, and I will keep that mostly out of the public until after Master 15. And I am not allowed to say the date of that either, I think, so I'm not going to. Unless B-Trim has already posted something about it, but I don't think he did. And I might even do the Master 15. Not Monster, Master. Master 15 for the Sega Master System. I will have to emulate it though, because I do not have a. I only have a Master System 2, and it does. It only does RF out for some reason. While Master System 1 did have RGB out, apparently. I don't know if that's true or not. I don't know anything about Sega. Not Sega. There's a few good games on there. I liked most of the list last time. I just didn't know in time, so I couldn't join. It watched the race though. I think it was also on Speed Gaming, if I remember correctly. Like maybe 15. Nah, I don't know. Like, again, I don't know much about Sega. I never grew up with that much. I'm sure there's some really good hidden gems on that system. Those guys, because you know it's gonna be fun replaying this entire stage in 5 seconds, because you know I'm gonna die. You just know I'm gonna die. Wish me luck, guys. World record, guys. What was that? I started at 44, I think, maybe. Okay, I'm gonna check where I'm at when it comes to games, because I don't remember. Where's my own channel? Oh, this is my own channel. I'm dumb. Let's see. Yeah, this was 167 already. Hey, nice. What's up? World record. Yeah, well, it is, I guess. Unless Bangara had a better time than me. But it was a deathless run, at least. That's something.